Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with another product review. This is the Prairie Farms Butter. Solid. It's 100% real sweet cream. This is the 1 pound size. You get 32 servings per pound of butter. Serving size 1 tablespoon. Calories 100. Total fat 11. Saturated fat 7. Cholesterol 30. Sodium 95. Tempestine of vitamin A. It looks like that's it. I recently started using this. Bought the stores I tried out. Probably 2-3 weeks ago. I use a lot of butter in my cooking, so it don't take me long to go through a pound of butter. This is pretty good butter. Put on your toast, and your mashed potatoes, and you like to use butter for frying stuff. And your bacon stuff. I mean, that's pretty good butter. It's got a really good taste to it, and these are spread on your bread and biscuits, stuff like that. It says it's gluten free. Oh, you're on a gluten free diet, and it's a good butter to buy. I mean, it's pretty good butter. It's one whole block. It's not a stick of butter, it's one whole block. You just take a knife, slice off what you need of it. For whatever you're making that you need butter for. Like I said, it's pretty good butter. You'll be able to find it probably in most grocery stores and department stores that sell butter products. I'll definitely be buying it again. This is the Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, share my videos, and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next video. Have a good one.